to evict Daniel, dial 09011 214402 or text Daniel to 84444. To evict Jason, dial 09011 214404 or text Jason to 84444. To evict Michelle, dial 09011 214407 or text Michelle to 84444. To evict Nadia, dial 09011 214408 or text Nadia to 84444. To evict Shell, dial 09011 214409 or text Shell to 84444. To evict Stuart, dial 09011 214410 or text Stuart to 84444. Ladies and gentlemen, Slick Junior's here. Okay, today's Cool BBLB is what message would you send to any of the housemates? Scott and Victor and of course Slick Junior are still with us. Let's go to the phones. Hello! Jules in Birmingham. Dermot. How are you, hon? You right?
I'm fine. You're looking mighty fine tonight.
What about, never mind me. Well, that's Slick Junior.
He's wonderful.
Isn't he wonderful?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hi, Victor.
Hello.
It's definitely to Nadia.
What would you send to Nadia, hon?
Because I'd just like to say, no matter what she heard last night, everybody still supports her and loves her and can't wait for her to win.
Do you love her? You love her?
I do. She's wonderful.
Okay, brilliant. Thanks a lot, Jules.
Thanks, bye.
Victor, what's Slick Junior doing, actually saying right now?
He's talking about all the pictures on that you can see, Kitten, and he knows everyone's name.
Who's his favourite?
Right. Obviously, the Slick Man.
Obviously, apart from the Slick Man. Who's that? Do you like her? Is that Nadia?
Yeah, Nadia.
<Start on the lips. laughs> Loving it. Sam from Lincolnshire. Hey, Sam.
Hi there.
Go for it.
My message is for Jason. I'd like to say, cheer up. Snap out of it, put your energy into having fun, flex the biceps, stretch those triceps, and give us a jungle cat roar.
What message would you give to Jason to sort of like to try and get him to win this thing now?
Jason, you can win it if you try. You know, you were the biggest character in the first couple of weeks until I started stepping up my game. So it's time to step up your game because you can do it, Jay.
Nice one. All right, Sandra from Fife. Hello, Sandra.
Hi, Dermot.
How you doing?
Fine.
Go for it.
Hi, Victor. Hello, Kid Slick. I think my message is to Shell.
Yeah.
She definitely needs to get a backbone. She needs to stand up for herself in the house, and especially when Michelle is questioning her about being alone with Stuart.
I've got a theory, which is anyone that stands up to Michelle now could actually win this show. Scott, what do you think?
Yeah, I totally agree. It's about time it's not going to be Stuart because he can't do that right now. Do you know what I mean? Everyone's going to hate him if he does that. However, someone just needs to say to her, look, shh.
Yeah.
Or just sort it out, do you know what I mean? Just someone needs to just be brave enough, and I think that should be Shell.
It should be Shell. Thanks a lot, Sandra.
Shell, yep, thank you.
It's been a brilliant week. Victor, I want to thank you very much
for
coming on. I really appreciate it. Victor, everybody! Thank you, Scott and Slick Junior. Do not miss Diary Room Uncut, E4 at 7 o'clock tonight, main show at 10. We'll be back tomorrow at 6 o'clock. We'll see you then. Victor, everybody, thank you very much.